My name is Zhong. I work in IBM Research China in Beijing. I help the people, legal professions, to go through the content and then help to improve their efficiency. Save the people to read, manually go through all the contract people, signed before. And then if they want to compare with the history contract, 100 document, that is impossible. If one company acquire another company, the legal professions, lawyer, need to review hundreds or thousands of the contracts. The lawyer can, just go through the checklist of the system generated and just click yes or no and then to finish all the tasks. The system can read the content and then to automatically tag those information. So this is actually like people. We actually highlight some things, right? Just like the machine to go read the content and highlight those things you need to pay attention to. For example, I will input my standard contract in the left side and I click the button to compare all the contracts in the repositories, and then the system will generate kind of report. So firstly, we will like to go through all the content. The system goes through the format and identify the clause, bring the clause more context information. So machine can automatically annotate the documents like the name, the products, the time, the clause of the legal terms, and then we can do the matching, we can do the comparison, can do the search, can do any of the things we want to do. I think in the future, in the cognitive computing area, so machine can work with people to go to a level that people and machine cannot do that by themselves.